去一下这边的酒吧街，
就这么一条街封了，全是酒吧，然后就全都是人，就他不让车进来。
哇，大家都这么玩的，从来没看到过。哇，这个地方太厉害
了，厉害吗？
这看了也没法，我没法怎么样啊！我的天哪，就是感受了一下那个氛围，然后不进去是有原因的，因为你不可能进 club 去拍吧？
我们去唱歌，
唱歌，
唱歌？
不会吧，这里还可以唱歌？是去唱什么歌？
我们去 KTV， 但这边 KTV 呢跟国内的可能不太一样，去看看吗？
可以啊，
你走呗，
走喽，
我还会回来的。
哦，他这是按人名吧，好像。怎么了？
确实有我想唱的歌。
有吗？
有。
哪个？哪个？点嘛。
点什么？人没认识你，怕什么？
这点歌在哪里点？
去吧台。那你去点啊、哦！
歌不是我点的，
刚刚那首不是你点的吗？那你怎么就唱了？
我点了另外一首，他给我放了这首。
ever do this, man?
What?
You wanna like just, like, you sing a verse, I sing a verse, we'll harmonize?
So you ordered that song, right? The Fly, I Believe I Can Fly.
I was expecting that, man. I was not expecting that, man.
Oh,
you got some soul in your voice, I like it.
Thank you, thank you.
It's not like shaking you over there, that's good. We're rocking out.
What's your name?
David.
What?
David.
David. My name is Lei.
Always funny, man.
I really want to know the U.S. culture. Let's continue to
learn. You're on the right spot. I've been coming here for over a decade. This place is awesome. Great street, man. And good singing, too.
What's your name?
Lei.
Why, you're really good.
Okay.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Hey, you're playing an ACL. Can I get a selfie with you?
Hold on.
Thanks, dude. We'll play tomorrow.
All right.
Go ahead, forget it.
You can't do this.
Oh, my God. He's just crazy. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm just surprised you picked Cedar Park.
Where are you from?
China.
I was wondering because I've never heard, I don't know how to listen to Chinese music.
I can tell the DJ to play some stuff to you. Hi. Hey buddy, can I have that song?
You want me to play that song?
Yeah.
All
right. Look, you got something you want me to play?
Yeah. Maybe next song is my song. Hope you guys like it. You guys can check it on Spotify. Let's go! Oh, I am the sheep. Girl, that China sheep. Oh, I am the sheep. Everybody, let's the China sheep. Hey.
Hi,
hi.
Here's the
super
fan for you.
Hi, hi.
3, 2, 1. You're an amazing singer, Maddie.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
And you're so good at dancing.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. 谢谢各位 ，Thank you。
在陌生的环境中，我获得的不是粉丝，而是陌生人的认可。虽然不是很完美，但感受到的快乐是真实的，这感觉太好了。